Hi, I'm Norm Fisher from Royal LePage Vedora and Team Fisher, and this is the Saskatoon Real Estate Week in Review for March 20th to 26th, 2021, edition 733. Well, the first week of spring is behind us now, and it was another remarkable week for the Saskatoon real estate market. Local realtors sold 134 Saskatoon homes. That's down 7 units from last week, but for the second week in a row, enough volume to more than double what we saw over the same week last year. Looking back at that period, there were 63 homes that sold last year versus 134 this week. New listings also came on very strong at 212 units. That is down 15 units from last week, but up 60 when compared to the same week last year. This pushed our active listing inventory up. Now for the fifth consecutive week, we reached 1,253 by the end of the week, up 45 from last week, but down 213 from the same week last year. This is the smallest year-over-year increase that we've seen since early last year when inventory really began to drop off in a big way. So you'll notice on this week's chart that this year's inventory level is shooting up fairly rapidly and moving towards last year's numbers quite quickly. At the same time, though, demand is increasing substantially. 30-day sales came in at 529 units. That's up 58 from a week ago. So when you take both inventory and sales into account, you actually see conditions worsening slightly for buyers. The total months of inventory available across the broader market is at 2.4 months right now. You'll remember that balanced market territory is a 4 to 6 month supply, so we're well below that. Single family homes inventory fell to just 1.5 months, and condos are sitting at 4.5 months in balanced territory now for the eighth consecutive week. So that's kind of interesting. Both the 6 week average and the 4 week median prices are at a high point for the last 5 years. Now for the second week in a row, I believe. There were a total of 17 sales out of the 134 that went over list last week. So be careful not to get too swept up in this idea that everything is attracting multiple bids and above list price offers. It's simply not the truth. There's no doubt that any good single family home priced between $200,000 and $500,000, if it's properly prepared and priced appropriately, it's very likely going to draw that kind of activity, multiple offers and maybe some overbidding. But by and large, most of the market is still selling under list price. There were 91 sales this past week that went below the seller's list price at an average underbid of $9,300 each. If you'd like more information on the Saskatoon real estate market, I'd invite you to visit my blog at teamfisher.com/blog. My weekly review is up now, and I appreciate you reading it, and thank you for watching my videos.